Originally set to open in 2020 before being pushed back to 2022, the next major part of the multi-phase expansion to open will be Arendelle, the world of Frozen, and will be the first ground-up Frozen land opened in the world. According to Disney, the theme and the setting of the land are as follows. In this time of happily ever after, peace and prosperity have returned to the kingdom of Arendelle, which is set after the events of the film. Elsa has now embraced her magical ice powers.
Fun, and it is has a great bank and some amazing views.
Happy summer snow day, everybody!
The sliding sleighs will be a family roller coaster, most similar to Seven Dwarfs Mine Train from the Magic Kingdom and Shanghai Disneyland. The ride begins in Oaken's famous store before Olaf and Sven pull you to the top of the lift hill and send you on a journey across the natural forests and landscapes of Arendelle. Inside the town of Arendelle itself will of course be a selection of retail and restaurants, including the Tik Tok Toys and Collectibles as the major gift shop in the land, right at the exit of Frozen Ever After.
Day. This is the first day that we get to show off the ride for all of our cast.
Oh, it was super fantastic.
It completely takes you into the world of Frozen.
And a huge surprise.
It is a really, really fun ride.
The talented team are doing a fantastic job to pull in music, special effects, media projection, audio animatronic to make this immersive journey for all guests.
Just immensely proud of this whole team and what we accomplished in this beautiful attraction.